Brino Soul, the heavy hitter. Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Go. Start. Blast off.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
truth is hungry when you're hungry, baby. We are not getting hungry on today's episode, man, because we are coming live from a five-star restaurant out in Centurion. The place is called Mauve Restaurant Bar. It is so beautiful. It's situated in Forest Hill, down in Centurion. Welcome to it. This is it. My name is Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza. This is the Corner of Soul podcast radio show. Subscribe to the YouTube channel. It is called Corner of Soul podcast radio show. We are coming live from Centurion down in Forest Hill. And yeah, man, I will be speaking to Paledi. He's the, you know, promoter of the place. So he will give us a lowdown of what is going down here at the restaurant. I mean, there is a delightful menu. I saw it with a glimpse. And yes, coming up on the show, we are showcasing tomorrow's classic futuristic floor fillers. We are coming live, and yeah, man, the dynamics are so beautiful, I have to say. Shout out to Basement Music. Shout out to Master D, the man himself, for giving us a visual that is beautiful, man. It is a Sunday. Yes, it is a Sunday evening. We have to say that the Corner of Soul is broadcasting live. We are taking the show out to the people so that they can see the whole environment and the ambience of the Corner of Soul. And we have a prank call. This is where now we prank our victims, our friends of the show. And yes, on the last segment of the show, we have a guest mix. And our guest mix for tonight is the one and the only Tulane Kenneth, a.k.a. Mr45 Drive, is coming down right here on the Corner of Soul. And yeah, man, I'm calling all the producers.
Corner of Soul podcast radio show is calling all the producers across the corners of life to submit their unreleased and tap music, new releases and promos to the following email address.
CornerofSoul@gmail.com.
Or alternatively, DM their Facebook page, which is Corner of Soul with Brino Soul. The criterion of your material should be as follows.
The music needs to be registered with a registered license company or copyright asset management society such as Somro, Sompro, Risa, Capasso.
Your audio file must show 320 kilobytes per second for pleasurable musical experience.
Your music needs to match the style of the show, which is house music and alternative grooves such as broken beats, bossa nova, new jazz, your trip hop, neo soul.
Let's serve your music to earful minds.
And yes, we start off our tomorrow's classic with C-Moody. This is the Mauve Melodies. Find him on socials as Moody Dusty. Jonas Mswazi, he owns the label called Candid Bing Records. Beautiful, 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 I have to say. This is C-Moody. Check it out, man. Mauve Melodies. Let's go, man.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
Hitter.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter. The heavy hitter.
To C-Moody. The track is called Mauve Melodies. What a coincidence. Find him on socials as Moody Dusty. Jonas Mswazi. He owns the label The Candid Beans Records. Beautiful track, I have to say. As much as I told you that the show is coming live from Mauve in Centurion, Forest Hill. The place is beautiful, I have to say. And the show is sponsored by Pagama Gin. This is an in-house gin, I have to say. It's nice. It's very smooth, very citrus. And yes, shout out to Paledi. Shout out to Mtogo. Shout out to Paledi. Shout out to Master D. And yeah, man, the show is just beautiful. We are coming straight from a beautiful place, which is called Mauve Restaurant Bar. And yeah, man, let's get into our second tune, man. This one is coming from Monareng Letsoalo. The track is called Excursion. Check him on socials as Monareng Letsoalo on Facebook. And yeah, man, he's a friend of the show. Shout out to the guys from Eswatini. They are giving us merchandise underground on demand. And yeah, man, this is beautiful, I have to say. Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza, coming straight from Flow.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
goes by the name Monareng Letsoalo from Limpopo. The track is called Excursion. Check him out on the socials as Monareng Letsoalo on Facebook. Track is beautiful, local content at its best. And yeah, man, shout out to Pagama Jean. This one is basically sponsored by Mauve Restaurant Bar. Place is beautiful, I have to say. Shout out to the guys, shout out to Paledi and the crew. And yeah, man, beautiful content right here on the corner of Soul. Yours truly, Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza. Shout out to Basement Music Crew for giving us this lovely setup, man, I have to say. And yeah, man, Cooper M, one friend of mine, one brother of mine that I love so much. I salute this guy. So we did a prank call on him. So the prank call is about a stage. So we need to be featured in one of his upcoming event, which is taking place on the 25th of November 2023, the homecoming 2023 in Shawelo Soweto. It has a big lineup, the likes of China, Christos, the likes of Lady Sake, Soul B, the likes, man. I have to say, this prank call is just magnificent and hilarious. Let's go.
Hi, Cooper.
Hi.
How are you?
Okay,
I'm good, man. This is DJ Chigama Chiga, the Vinylist Groove.
Okay.
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, man. I'm calling from Newcastle in Plapush.
Okay.
Yes, man.
Yeah,
man, I met you some time ago, man.
Yeah, when was the story, man?
Yeah, man, it was last year, I think, at your birthday party in Shawelo.
Yes.
Yes, I see you've got something going on the 25th, man. I'm looking forward to it again.
Yeah. Yeah, it's gonna be nice.
Yes. So yeah. I see you've got a heavy lineup there, boy. Kitchen Mess, yeah. Christos, you.
Yeah, there's more coming.
Wow. See, Lady Sake and Sol B are on the bill as well.
Okay.
Yeah. So, Cooper, since I spoke to you last year, I also want to be on the lineup.
See, the problem is now, it's a bit late for that.
Come again?
It's supposed to touch base. It's a bit late for that. We're supposed to touch base maybe earlier on. So, yeah, it's a bit late to reach the lineup now.
But I can do an opening slot. What time is the party starting?
It's already covered.
What time is the party starting?
At 12.
Yeah, I can play at 11 o'clock.
All right, let's touch base then. Let's touch base. Maybe sometime today.
All right. Yeah. At least we've got something going on now. Okay. Yeah, can I tell you the kind of stuff that I play?
Yeah, you can tell me.
I'm playing Bakanga, Bakadi, piano. Is it fine?
No, we don't play it. It's a people's event.
But my mbakanga is like your deep, soulful mbakanga.
Actually, send me the stuff you're playing as well, and let's talk about it.
Yeah, I'll send you the stuff on WhatsApp. It's like your Peter and Tinet. That one.
Yeah, we'll talk about it.
Is it fine? We've got a deal.
No, send me a WhatsApp, we'll talk.
Can I send you my code?
And
the rider as well.
Okay.
Yeah, I'll send you my code then. Shapras. Sure, Cooper.
Who is it?
DJ Machiga, the Vinylist Groovist.
Is this a prank?
No, it's not a prank. I want to play at your gig, man.
Yeah, let's talk about what's up, man.
You are the man.
Alright, no worries. Yes, I'm at the gig now, so we'll talk this out.
Alright, I might join you there by toxin.
Alright, we'll see you later.
Cool, Cooper.
And that is Cooper M. Masie. Find him on Facebook. He's got something going on the 25th of November 2023, the homecoming 2023 in Shawelo. It's got a big lineup. The likes of Christos, Vinny Da Vinci, if I'm not mistaken. China is on the lineup. Lady Sake, Soul B. Who else? A lot of DJs, I have to say. And yeah, man, coming up, we've got a representative of Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar. situated in Forest Hill, Centurion. He goes by the name Paledi Mutapo, is coming up next. But run about now, a blast from the past. The one and the only Larry Head, Mr. Fingers, coming in right here on the corner of Soul. Let's go, baby. To Larry Head, a blast from the past, right here on the corner of Soul. Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza. Shout out to Monareng, shout out to C-Moody for a beautiful, beautiful segment. We call it Tomorrow's Classic. And yeah, man, we are coming straight from Mauve, restaurant and champagne bar situated in Forest Hill. And yeah, man, we have to talk about the color of inspiration and innovation, friendly kindness, and a bit of generosity, man. The color is pale, bluish with a rendition of purple. Welcome to the restaurant Mauve and Champagne Bar situated in Forest Hill, Centurion. And yeah, man, I have to say, we have been invited by a brother, by one of the greatest DJs on vinyl. I have to say, this is one hell of a vinylist. His name is Paledi Mutapo. Mr. Paledi.
Yes, sir.
Sir. How's it going?
Kishap buena.
Kishap bruaka. Thank you for the invite. Thank you for the hospitality, man.
Anytime.
First of all, let's talk about this gin. Is this an in-house gin?
Yeah, this is an in-house brand.
Yeah, man.
Pagama. It's just a natural dry gin.
Mm-hmm.
We kind of like started off quite eager.
Yeah.
Like many people that start brands. And we realized that the market is a little bit saturated.
Exactly.
But however,
so
we, through our establishments, we decided that this will, the gin that we will pour.
Mm-hmm.
And it's doing great so far. A lot of people haven't tasted it yet, so we still have a lot of work to do.
I have to say, it's so smooth.
Thank you.
I'm not a gin type person, but this one, I'm vouching for it.
So we could be sipping Corona, as you say.
Ah, you know me. You know me. I mean, you've done something beautiful, man, bringing us through here. I think we need to start about, you know, the introduction. Who is Paledi? Not only you are a DJ, but you also do cooking as well. I've watched you on socials.
Sure.
Are you a qualified chef?
Not at all. Not at all.
So where's the inspiration coming from?
We're actually talking about it earlier on.
Yeah.
That, it's unfortunate, guys from our era.
Uh-huh.
We were kind of like being mocked in high school in terms of choices.
Exactly.
In subjects or streams.
Nice.
I actually wanted to do home economics at some stage. So I was part of a gang in high school. So the gents were laughing at me. Yeah, man, how are you going to cook, man? when we want to establish a gang, you want to cook and whatnot.
Or technology.
Or technology.
Yeah.
But later on, I think it caught up with me.
Yes.
So I'm self-taught, so to speak.
Nice.
From a cooking point of view. I think a lot of it has to do with just being on your own or staying on your own.
Beautiful,
You get bored with restaurants, so you start creating your own things.
Oh, yes.
You know? So, yeah, so it's been a journey. Yeah, cooking is it's a thing. It's a thing for me. So if it can make a bit of money, why not?
Omotapo?
Yes, sir.
Kwago kai?
Motapo, chwaga motapo.
Yeah.
My father is from
I'm not familiar with Limpopo. I think maybe you have to give me a brief.
So geographically, if you think of Limpopo, Greater North, Ramotapo is just next to what you guys know as Tefloop.
Oh, yes.
University of the
is
North.
Is it far from Beggarsford?
Yeah, so Beggarsford is more on the east side,
the side
of Limpopo,
yes.
So which is a cool 148 km.
Wow.
So to speak, right?
Yeah.
So Motapo around it is nobody, Ramotiba. There's also Amalepo.
Mm-hmm.
So it's in that area. It's also actually very next to Moria.
Kopoe.
Yeah, Kopoe. Yeah.
Yes,
very next to Matata.
Mm. Shout out to Noko Resort.
Yeah,
Noko
Resort.
Yes.
Yeah, Matata. So it's pretty much next door. So Gemopedi, my mother from Raskukune, a small village called Chatane. I'm still ruled by a chief.
Mm-hmm.
So, yeah, so come on,
baby. So, you are a village boy?
Pretty much, pretty much.
Essentially, you are a village boy.
Yeah, I celebrate that quite a lot. I think it's very important to know where you're from.
Yes.
And stick to your guns.
True.
And even when we are here in the city, we still want to reflect back in terms of our roots and so on.
Exactly. You have brought us here at this beautiful place. I have to say, it's beautiful Mauve restaurant bar.
Sure.
What is your role in this beautiful restaurant?
I've got two partners.
Yes.
That we're doing this thing together. They're sitting right behind us.
Shout out.
Shout out to them, Mafadi, Le Bongani.
Uh-huh.
So we kind of like thought we wanted a cross between what would be a typical live grand cafe and a typical traditional restaurant. So,
right.
it's a cross.
Yeah.
So essentially, you still find your hearty meals, mm-hmm. your traditional meals. Mm-hmm. But on top of that, you can still go a little bit more fancier with like gourmet sandwiches and gourmet burgers. Mm-hmm. You know, you can still find your seafood.
So you're striking a balance.
Essentially. So that's what we're trying to do. So we're trying for it to be a little bit more friendly, you know, because sometimes it happens that you can come here with your wife or mm-hmm. your girlfriend or whoever. They're not so much into Mogodu or Hard Body or Namatro.
Something that is exclusive.
Exactly. Yes. So we always want to try and create some sort of offering in that space, you know, mm-hmm. so that there are alternatives for people. So,
I think you have covered my next follow-up question, where we have to talk about exciting activities within the boundaries of Mauve to the patrons. I think let's talk about the creative process of the food itself within the restaurant cuisine.
Look, food is a very tricky business, you know, because, I mean, oftentimes what you try to do is you're trying to cater for multiple palates. Mm-hmm. So your back of staff, your head chef and whatnot, mm-hmm. those people must be quite smart.
True.
They must be very creative. They must have the experience in the restaurant space. So we've carefully thought through the items on the menu. Commissioned the menu, we actually tested out the menu, mm-hmm. we've done tastings around the menu over and over again. Right. I mean, we are 6 weeks in here, so we still have a long way to go.
Yeah, no, you're still a baby.
Yeah, we still have a strong baby.
You're still a baby. You're getting there.
We still have a long way to go. There will be glitches there and there, you know. Mm-hmm. So creativity forms part of it. I mean, people cook with emotions, you know.
Yes. Do you have an in-house chef?
Yeah, Chef Tawang,
a very young man, beautiful.
From International Hotel School. Very, very young, actually, very creative, very spiritually gifted as well. So it's a combination of a lot of things. So a bit of youth, it's very difficult to cook our traditional meals. If you think of pap itself, there's a way to cook pap in KZN, there's a way to cook pap in Venda, there's a way to cook pap in...
So you have to integrate now,
exactly.
The whole community.
So how do you then strike the balance? You know, so you need someone that can actually take all of those elements and think about it and say, okay, fine, let's meet, find almost like a common ground.
Right.
So that everybody actually finds what they want.
Beautiful, beautiful. Yeah. I mean, let's talk about the challenges within the industry, man. We are facing so many challenges, I have to say. We go to Soweto, there's food challenges there. So what are the biggest challenges within the restaurant industry?
I think for us, is the biggest one is inflation.
Yes.
So on a day-to-day, when...
Our
government. Yeah,
that
man. Each time he wants to speak, we know there's going to be problems.
Yeah, you have to shiver a bit.
Yeah, because if you think about it, he's going to talk about petrol going up. And, I mean, if you know petrol, obviously logistics are a big thing.
Exactly.
So if you think about us, if you think about goat... I mean, goat, we get goat all the way from Limpopo. Mm. So if you think about petrol going up and the transportation costs and so on, so they all factor into the challenges of every day. But I think for the most part, what we need to be thinking about is controlling the whole value chain.
True.
That's what we need to be thinking about. So where do our vegetables come from?
Yeah.
Where do our animals come from? Mm. Can we have control over the breeding and raising of animals, you know, how do we slaughter, and so on and so on. So that's the future.
Yeah.
And it speaks to food security as well. Mm-hmm. You know, as you know, there's now challenges with AGOA.
Mm-hmm.
If you read about it.
Yes, I've heard about it yesterday. Actually, I was listening over the radio yesterday. They were talking about the AGOA.
Yeah, it's an issue because America now is threatening to take a few African countries off the plan, and that will create even more problems. You know, I mean, if you know, I mean, 80% of the chicken we eat here in the country is not from here.
It's from outside.
So,
yes.
So all these things are, I mean, just other day, people woke up to no eggs.
Mm.
So what happens to your menu if 15-20%
of your
menu...
You don't have any other alternatives.
You can't. So people start going into development, developing alternatives for eggs. They start using powder-based sort of products to develop eggs. McDonald's is ahead of that game, so to speak. So... this is an issue, and we ought to be thinking about it, all of us, to say, how do we then circumvent, you know?
I mean, let's bring it forth here at the restaurant. I mean, how do you correlate your cuisine promotion and technology, because I think once in a while you need to promote. How do we get hold of this place on social media?
So we do have social media accounts. Yeah. We're Mauve on both Instagram and Facebook.
Nice.
So people can find us there. Personally, I mean, my own handles, we're also there quite actively. But I also think that we really need to start doing very effective things and innovative kind of stuff, like
sure.
calling people like you to come here
yeah.
and echo our messages so that we can actually have fun.
I mean,
more
it's
reach.
Part of ecosystem at the end of the
course.
Day. Yes.
So we need to coexist with other products, you know, besides ourselves, you know. So it's still early days. So we still
We're
have a long,
there.
Long, long way to go.
We're getting there.
Yeah.
And also, do you deliver, are you registered with any food delivery companies?
So Uber Eats is active
nice
as
one.
We speak. So
nice
anyone in around, I think it's 7 to 8 kilometers radius of this place.
Yeah.
They can find us on Uber Eats. Mr. D, we're still in the process. Hopefully in this coming week, we should be sorted. So yeah, so we are available online.
Beautiful. Yeah. So how do we get hold of the restaurant on social media?
It's just Mauve Champaigne Bar and Restaurant.
Beautiful.
That's what it is. That's how you find us.
And how do we get hold of you?
Me,
media.
I'm just Paledi Mutap on both
nice
Facebook
one.
And Instagram. I'm not on X, which is the former Twitter.
Twitter.
I think I don't have the, I don't know what to call it. I don't have the.
What did you
thing.
Say? TikTok.
Yeah, even TikTok. I don't have the Voom. I think I'm too old actually for X.
I think your daughter now is the one that's supposed
to
take that.
Yeah, I think those ones are very active.
Yeah, man.
If you think about it. So
yeah, man.
Some of us are a little bit too late for it.
Mm-hmm.
I think we need to sit it out and let the young ones take over.
Mr. Paledi, thank you very much.
Thank you, brother,
for bringing us through. I trust that you will deliver something that will resonate with the effects and the positiveness of the color Mauve. And yeah, man, shout out to you. Thank you very much for
thank
bringing
you,
us through, man.
Yeah.
Shout out to the Pagama Gin. It's beautiful. It's so smooth. Ladies and gentlemen, the one and the only Paledi Mutapo, right here on the Corner of Soul. Thank you very much.
Corner of Soul podcast radio show is calling all the producers across the corners of life to submit their unreleased and type music, new releases and promos to the following email address.
CornerofSoul@gmail.com.
Or alternatively, DM their Facebook page, which is Corner of Soul with Brino Soul. The criterion of your material should be as follows.
The music needs to be registered with a registered license company or copyright asset management society such as Somro, Sompro, Risa, Capasso.
Your audio file must show 320 kilobytes per second for pleasurable musical experience.
Your music needs to match the style of the show, which is house music and alternative grooves such as broken beats, bossa nova, new jazz, your trip hop, neo soul.
Let's serve your music to earful minds.
Brino Souls, the heavy hitter. Brino Souls, the heavy hitter.
Meet Tulane Kenneth Masang, professionally known as Mr45 Drive. He comes from a place where the Sutus, the Shangans, the Goonies, and Vendors descended, and the place was formulated to Soshanguve in Pretoria. He fell in love with Deep House in the late 90s, listening to his uncle's CD collection and discovered compilations from Vinnie Da Vinci. He is going to be dishing Deep House at a relaxed tempo. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, Mr45 Drive.
And yeah, man, Mr45 has invaded the Corner of Soul space. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, boys and girls, the one and the only Tulane Kenneth Mahlangu, better known as Mr45 Drive, coming from Soshanguve in Pretoria, taking us through on a musical drive. Let's go!
Brino Souls, the heavy hitter.
Real good.
Brino Soul is the heavy hitter.
Yeah.
Soul's the heavy hitter. Soul's a heavy hitter.
Real good.
Shout out to Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar, situated in Forest Hill, Centurion. And yeah, man, this show is simply sponsored by Pagama Dry Gin. It's a citrus gin, I have to say. Follow the page Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar. You can find this beautiful gin on their socials, man. I have to say, so smooth, so beautiful, and yeah, man, so enticing. And on my background, the sounds of Mr45 Drive taking us through to the night, man, right here on the corner of Soul. Yours truly, Brino Soul. Let's go, baby.
Brino Soul's the heavy hitter.
We'll be right back.
You a good kid, real good.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
Somebody's hot me.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter. Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
Yes, subscribe to our YouTube channel, The Corner of Soul Podcast Radio Show. Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza, sipping on champagne. Sipping on gin and tonic. Shout out to Pagama Dry Gin. It is our segment promoter for tonight, man. It is beautiful, I have to say. Lovely, lovely, lovely tunes coming from Mr45 Drive. He's taking us to the night right here on the corner of Soul. Yours truly, Brino Soul, live from Mauve restaurant and a champagne bar out in Forest Hill, Centurion, man. Shout out to Paledi Mutapo. Let's go.
The heavy hitter.
Good kid, real good.
Brino Soul, the heavy hitter.
Real good.
Brino Soul's the heavy hitter.
Somebody stop me.
We'll be right back.
Yeah, Tulane Kenneth. Mr45 Drive, right here on the corner of Soul, taking us through an evening, a beautiful evening, right here in Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar, out in Forest Hill, Centurion. Shout out to Pagama Gin. The gin is just beautiful, man. You can find it right here at Mauve, or get in touch with Paladi Mutapo. Beautiful, take it from me. Loving it. And yes, this is the corner of Soul at its best. Follow the YouTube channel or subscribe to it. It is Corner of Soul Podcast Radio Show. And yeah, man, beautiful content just like this one. Shout out to Basement Crew or Basement Music. Shout out to Master D. And yeah, man, shout out to the crew at Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar. But right about now, the one and the only Mr. 45 Drive. Let's go, baby.
Mr. 45 Drive.
Oh, yes.
You are good, kid. Real good.
Real good. We'll be right back.
C-Moody Monareng Letsoalo, C-Moody Monareng Letsoalo, C-Moody Monareng Letsoalo.
The heavy hitter.
Brino Soul, the character of Nigiza. We are about to end this show. Shout out to Mr45 Drive. Find him on social media handles as Tulane Kenneth. Mr45 Drive, That's his stage name. He comes from a beautiful place in Soshanguve, down in Pretoria, man. I mean, you can tell with the inspiration that he got, man, from his, late, his uncle, actually. Through his CD collections, man, he has discovered so many collections, man. Shout out to the uncle. Shout out to Mr. 45 Drive. And yeah, man, shout out to Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar, situated in Forest Hill, Centurion. Follow the page. They've got a good thing going, I have to say. Shout out to Pale Di Motapo, together with the crew, man. Yes, it was a beautiful one. Shout out to Basement Music RSA. Follow them on social media handles as Basement Music RSA. Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza, signing out. And yeah, man, before I forget, this is the gin that has sponsored this beautiful show. The name of the gin is Pagama. This one is beautiful, I have to say. It's a dry gin. It is distilled right here in the corners of SA, man. Pagama. So citrus. It's beautiful, I have to say. Quintessential. So nice. I loved it. So smooth. Shout out to the whole management, from the staff to the management here at Mauve Restaurant and Champagne Bar. You can find them on social media handle, on social media. The place is situated in Forest Hill. I have to say, it is a beautiful vibe. Come through in numbers, support the gents. They've got something beautiful that is coming. And yeah, man, beauty, I have to say. I still have to enjoy their cuisine, man, but I trust them with full effects, man. Yes, this has been the Corner of Soul. Shout out to Moody Dusty. Shout out to Monareng Letsoalo, Pale Di Motapo. Shout out to the whole gang right here at Mauve Restaurant Bar. Yours truly, Brino Soul, the character of Ningiza, signing out right here on the Corner of Soul. As much as I told you that, guys, this show is basically created for you guys. It's created for all that believes into creativity, that believes into house music, dance music, alternative grooves. And yeah, man, I'm calling all the producers to submit their musical content right here on the Corner of Soul. And yeah, man, the email address is Corner of Soul Podcast Radio Show. No, it's Corner of Soul SA at gmail.com. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel. It is called Corner of Soul Podcast Radio Show. And I see the numbers are slowly growing. And yeah, man, we are loving it. Make sure that you do subscribe to the show, man. And if you want this beautiful show to come in your nearest place, get in contact with us, cornerofsoulsa@gmail.com. There's more to this. There's more that is yet to come right here on The Champions. My name is Brino Soul. Find me on socials as Brino Maqeda on XCO and Corner of Soul with Brino Soul. That's my Facebook page. And also, I'm on TikTok. And yeah, man, shout out to all the producers. I'm calling you guys.
Corner of Soul Podcast Radio Show is calling all the producers across the corners of life to submit their unreleased and type music, new releases, and promos to the following email address:
cornerofsoulsa@gmail.com.
Or alternatively, DM their Facebook page, which is Corner of Soul with Brino Soul. The criterion of your material should be as follows:
the music needs to be registered with a registered license company or copyright asset management society, such as Somro, Sompro, Risa, Capasso.
Your audio file must show 320 kilobytes per second for pleasurable musical experience.
Your music needs to match the style of the show, which is house music and alternative grooves such as broken beats, bossa nova, new jazz, your trip hop, neo soul.
Let's serve your music to earful minds.